I think that Ronnie Peterson is still the fastest driver in Grand Prix motor racing.
Siktar du på en karriär som reseförare så småningom?
Ja, siktar jag.
The Formula One in the 70s was very glamorous, very colorful and very exciting.
Det är klart, innerst inne man vill alltid rädd, men jag är inte orolig och nervös under ett tag.
The Lotus cars were always faster, but they were always more fragile. If you raced for 5 years, there was a 2 out of 3 chance you were going to die.
Är det en Lotus?
Det är Ronnie Peterson som vinner.
Alla kände honom som Ronnie Peterson. För mig var han bara pappa.
You get two young people setting off on an adventure. What a magic opportunity.
It was like two people made in heaven.
Ronnie didn't have the crown, but he had the ability to be that.
There are people in life you meet. Some you don't even realize that they're here. But there are some others that never disappear.